there was something you might notice in some writing on my hands, some prompts. You might be thinking, oh, Will, if you don't bother to learn your set. And to those people, I would say, no. Yes, I'm going to talk to you about a perception about me I get quite a lot, which is that I'm quite posh. And I get this quite a lot, and I think it's quite unfair. You know, my parents aren't posh, I don't come from a posh family. I mean, to be fair, when I was growing up, they did one thing which was kind of posh. They sent me to an all-boys boarding school. So, kind of fair point. It was a really weird place to go to school. I remember being really nervous when I arrived, because I just didn't think I would fit in. I thought they'd all be richer and posher than me. When I arrived on the first day, I went up to the matron, guys, and I said, I'm really worried I'm not going to fit in. But she told me not to worry. She assured me that we were all in the same yacht. You met a lot of people at that school who were from quite different backgrounds to yours, and in my case I did. Like on my first day there, I met this guy called Hugh. I mean, to be fair, they were all called Hugh, but this one was particularly lovely. And he said to me, he told me he had a beauty spot. And I kept looking at his face, and I couldn't see it. And eventually I said to him, you know, where? And he said, in Cumbria. So, there we are. Different world, guys, it was a different world. The other weird thing about this school was that it was all boys school, there were no girls there. Not that it would have made much of a difference. I mean, I was a really, really nervous around girls as a teenager. I think a lot of that had to do with the fact that I was quite insecure for a lot of my childhood about the way I looked. Even from quite a young age, I can remember having quite a sort of specific conversation with my mum. I would have been about 8 or 9. And I said to her, Mum, when I grow up, do you think I'll be handsome? And she said, I don't know. No, sorry, I've got that wrong. She said, I don't know. Kind of hurt. Eventually my friends sort of intervened and they decided I should get a girlfriend. And so they set me up with this girl. Now this girl they set me up with was next level posh. She was called Iona. Surname, presumably, Castle.